life, and I've never dreamed of anything really of this. You know, like, it is a dream, but to make it real, I don't know, I've never really taken the steps to do so. I've always been focused on folk style and wrestling, and to come out and just perform with some of these great wrestlers and great talents and stuff. It's an honor, and I'm grateful to come out on top.
You know, speaking of...
Decided before the season. We knew the whole time we were going to go 86. And actually, your boy, CP Vader, he knew about it before everybody else did. Only reason we didn't do the interviews because we didn't want everybody else to know yet. So, you know, we got word gets out, So, you know, this is one thing, but we knew. And we have been very close to making it throughout the year.
Some people have the opinion that you can't be successful both folk style and freestyle at the same time, yet you're going out there and proving people wrong. What's your opinion on that?
I think, you know, I said this a lot of times, I'm just a wrestler. I know how to wrestle, man. Like, that's all I know. That's what I do. You know, I come to the room every day and I practice wrestling. It's wrestling. The rules are different, but wrestling is still the same. You know, I do think that, yes, you will benefit, I think, more so if you focus on freestyle. But I think there's some aspects of folk style that you need to carry over. It's like the 3-minute period. Well, now you can't just go through one. You got to go through two of them. You know, the conditioning, I feel like it needs to be factored in more. You know, it's something that needs to happen with how this style of wrestling is evolving.
Tell me about your individual coach, Mike Ironman. What's the sport a little different? How coach is a little bit different? Maybe just talk to that.
Yeah, Mike's a different cat. So after the Herbert match, he's like, you know what, at a scale of 1 to 10, you're wrestling at about 3. And he's dead serious. And I was like, okay. A little bit, you know? But he's like, no, he's the thing. I know you. And he does. He knows you better than anybody. He's been coaching me forever, and you know, and he's right. I haven't been wrestling to the best of my ability. That's a scary thing, you know. And I just look forward to getting more shots and getting better at this and getting more chances. You know, this is awesome. It's amazing, and I don't know what to say. It's sort of a lot of red, white, and blue. That's all I can say about that.
I was wrestling here today compared to wrestling at the National Duels a year ago.
Well, people are a lot more friendlier. we're not about to, you know, get mobbed or something like that. But no, it's an awesome venue. I love it. You can just, everyone's into the matches. Everyone's paying attention. They're focused, zoomed in. You know, and it's just amazing to just be here in this environment. And you know, everyone knows everybody. Everyone knows everybody, and like, everyone's names are being announced, and they're like, oh, and, you know, I'm pretty sure half of them are cheering for the same person that they just cheered against, and, you know, it's awesome, though, I love it, and, it's great, and I love that there's a lot of kids here watching this, so, I mean, this is a great place to have it, you know, which I call, like, the state's, like, the holy grail of wrestling, that's basically what Iowa is, so, I mean, it's awesome.
Last thing, Dick or Taylor, you got a preference?
Doesn't matter. I don't look at no brackets, I don't... What about seeds? You know, they said, I don't do anything. Whoever's going to step out, it's going to step out. And I'm going to give my best, you know. I do this because I want to give my best. I do it because I love what I do. And I do it because I love having fun. And you know what's really fun? Is that this is a tough bracket. There's a lot of NCAA champions in here. There's a lot of tough guys, people across the seas, you know, done great things. And I'm just, you know, like I said, I'm honored to be part of it. But I'm not going to shy down from anybody. I'm going to come out with what I got. And if it still helps me, if it gets me the win, it gets me the win. If it doesn't, I'll come back at you another day.